This tutorial shows how to conduct a partial correlation whilst controlling for multiple other variables in R. Before you can start, a few preparations are necessary though. First, you need to create a subset of the variables you want to correlate and the control variables. In my example, I want to correlate income and IQ and want to control for their respective association with motivation and age. For this, use the subset function on your existing data frame in combination with the select function to only select the desired variables. Second, you also need to make sure that you have no missing values in any of the variables you are going to use. Simply use the na.omit function on your existing data frame or create another one. Third, install and load the ppcor package. Fourth, use the pcor function on your data frame and specify whether you want to use a different correlation coefficient than the default of Pearson. Change this with method equals and within quotation marks, Spearman or Candle. This is necessary if at least one of your variables has a scale lower than interval or ratio. All of my variables are on the interval scale, thus I will continue with a partial Pearson correlation. The resulting output will be a bit longer and wider, depending on the number of variables being controlled for. Essentially, the first matrix shows the partial correlation coefficients itself. Read it like you normally would read a correlation matrix. Income and IQ correlate with 0.506, controlling for the correlation of both variables with motivation and age. The second matrix shows the p-values. For my desired correlation, it is 2.09 times 10 to the negative 4. The p-value is low enough to reject the null hypothesis of no correlation.